is up for grabs. There's been women's titles defended in the WWE as early as the very Lucian took WWE advice.
Oh, repeated kick. Ouch. Right in the face.
By Apollo Crews.
DDT!
Not showing much fight here.
Dan looks absolutely.
Here's a tag. Opponent off the ropes.
Big back.
Tag team division. And I'd say the quicker he can make the tag here,
that may be over sooner than later.
We might just see it here.
Let this go. Leg cut. Look out.
Explode.
Throw to sleep. Into the German suit.
And yet another counter. Whoa, it's another reversal. Not again.
One of these competitors is eventually going to have to gain the upper hand.
Shoulder.
Moonsault. Oh, the reversal by Apollo Crews.
He's taking some good hits.
To get what he wants.
As this match goes on, is there any self-doubt running through the minds of these guys? He's one step ahead there.
Great technical know-how on display.
Oh, my God.
Into gear. But can he
breathe? Look out.
Game. Oh,
oh
my God, a DDT!
Oh, who knows? Punches back
but he let it go. Shit! Oh my God, a DDT!
Oh, able to counter.
The Mass Ivy's fans have gone through in this match.
Absolute.
Oh, what a shoulder breaker.
Oh, what a crash.
What is going through the minds of these superstars?
In this adrenaline, you are more apt to make a mistake.
I think these.
There she goes.
Ooh, impressive counter.
Oh, what an impact.
Some risk.
Championships.
Randy Orton has over 15 years of experience in WWE, and he had to slow down a step.
Yeah, if anything, the Vipers become even more proficient with that devastating RKO.
Things are going through that demented mind.
Wow!
It's not looking good for him here.
He's got to get out of that.
Absolutely. Oh, Derek. And Randy
ese trato de entender.